Hello friends, welcome to yet another interesting topic. I specifically and particularly felt interested in painting this particular subject because the hashtag provides a complicated challenge and for the watercolorist, and I resolved that by using masking fluid. Otherwise it becomes too cumbersome, time-consuming process for painting the multiple tonal values in between the light-colored haystack. So that is one. Another thing I liked about this particular painting was the contrast that hut is offering with respect to the haystack, and that is actually making the haystack stand out. So let's see how the painting turns out. Well friends, if you like my watercolor paintings and if you find there is some value and addition for your work, I don't consider myself a great artist. But what I do is I try and provide different subjects and the approach towards subject which I have learned from this great artist all over India, Achintya Hazara from Calcutta, Nishikant Palande from New Bombay, maybe Milind Mulik sir from Pune, even Vasudev Kamat I have observed. There are so many of them, even Sikandar from Chandigarh. So these observations I have learned quite a lot from these great artists, and I am trying to pass it on to you. I hope you like it. Do subscribe to my channel to encourage me, and it will certainly help me to provide you better and better watercolor subjects.